All right, guys. We do have some guys that, well, some teams that we're waiting on payments. I just sent Neil a message. I'm hoping he does respond and get things taken care of. If not, then we will be randomizing. I'm sorry, not randomizing. Selling off live the Raiders, Bucks, Rams, Giants, and Titans. Welcome, guys. We are BomberBreaks.com, igniting the collector in you on a Friday. Since 2013, we've been rolling along here, and here we are on the last day. It's like that last day of work. You guys remember those days where, you know, like you get a week off, and that's my day today. I won't see you guys for a while. Artie's going to do some immaculate football breaks on release day Friday, Black Friday. I'll be chasing trophy deer. Well, any deer. Camp meet Monday morning, whatever it takes, back home. And so anyway, guys, thanks so much for being here. We got some promotional deals going on our website, BomberBreaks.com. We're giving away break credit for every break that fills tonight. Flawless College Basketball is kind of the push now. Hopefully we can get some interest in that one. One of these cases would be awesome, at least get moved, as we won't be doing any breaks for a good while. So please check that out. Thank you, Jim. I see that. Jim, I got it. Cool. Thank you, man. Thank you. Major League, we'll be doing it live. The auction will be in the chat. I'll explain how it works here in just a moment. But let's go ahead and get things, the basic stuff going. I got to go get the master case, though, of Vertex. There's one sitting over here to my left. So, guys, tonight I have the other half of this Vertex is available. I can pop that in on our website too, and that would add to the break credit deal. So anyway, guys, let's see who's live with us right here. And not live, but who's in the break? Vertex. All right, so we do have some new guys. So, hey, new guys, welcome. I hope you guys have some fun. And sorry I'll miss you for the next few days. My name's Chris. We are Northeast Ohio. Bomber Breaks, kind of named after my uncle, whose nickname was Bomber. And hope you guys have fun, man. I truly have a blast doing this. And hope you enjoy and come on back as often as you can. We're normally a Wednesday, Thursday, and Sunday operation. This particular week, be out of town for a good while, so be back on Wednesday the 28th, 29th, 30th. I'm sure we'll be doing a lot of breaks when I get back. I hope so. Anyway, if y'all don't forget about us, a lot of times whenever I take time off like that, it's a little slow when we get back at it, but we'll have some good stuff for you guys. Odd top, even bottom. It's an odd five, so we'll take the top case tonight. This one, we can do by divisions. $99.99. Nice price on that. Very fair price. We got a nice deal on that with 2017 football going off. Good deal. Football Monster. I heard David say he could do a division of Vertex. It sounds like Vertex was the only one I got, so I could do any of those. Or we could just fill them up live. If you guys want to tell me, I'll take X number of spots in a Vertex four-box case. I'll mark you down and make sure that your spot is yours. And we can do that before we jump into, like, the museum or the certified divisional. Since Vertex would be a quicker break, Origins would be a quicker break, so would the gold. So would black gold. Anyway, guys, well, hopefully we get paying. But if not, then I will be auctioning off five teams. Sadly, Neilio 1020. Actually, I think this is Neilio's first time joining our break, so maybe he's not sure. Rams, Giants, Raiders, Bucks, and Titans. Keep an eye on my phone there. But anyway, guys, our videos are available to watch as soon as I save right here at Ustream. It's the only place that we broadcast live. I do upload manually, but sometimes they take a while. They don't always get to YouTube. That channel is Bomber Sports Cards. All the links and the information is in that message that we sent to you, so keep an eye out for that. Whoops. Facebook, Twitter, or I'm sorry, Twitter and Instagram's at Bomber Breaks. You multi-team cards, guys. You gotta own over 50% of the card to keep it. Otherwise, we'll randomize it. The dual cards that we tend to see that are common in this, we'll do a dice roll for. Shipping will go out possibly tomorrow. My guys are going to come in early tomorrow. We got everything packed up already from eBay and most every other break that we've done this week, man. The guys are on top of it. They're trying to get everything out of here as quickly as possible. There'll be one shipping wave on Saturday, tomorrow, and then one shipping wave again on Monday. I'm going to be out of town if... you guys need anything, our email, you'll probably get a off-the-grid message from us, so we'll keep an eye out here and there for stuff, but I really try to unplug. This is the one time a year that I try to unplug, and I got no cell service in those hills, except when I'm on top of the ridge, on the hilltops, you get it, but... Black gold, man. They're really nice cards. All right, guys. Let me just pop in there and try to get the... While you guys are interested in finding that, let me see if I can pull up a... Boom, there it is. I'm going to pop up a Vertex real quick. All right, that ought to be on our website momentarily, Vertex. It should be there soon. Our guys that are in on this one, let me run through the teams real quick. I got Hogdad with the Falcons, Cardinals, and Patriots. Go Rocky Top with the Ravens and the Bills. Smoke with the Panthers, Hotwire, Bears, Spryne, Bengals, Dolphins, 49ers, All Trip 13, Brownies, Lenny, Lenny Carr with the hometown, the Cowboys, I'm sorry. Browns were above it. Moon, what's up, Case Break, Co. Broncos, man. G.I. Joe. Justin with the Lions. JC with the Packers, Texans, Chiefs, Saints, and the Steelers. Jacob C with the Colts. Joe K with the Jaguars. That's Joe Cool. Daniel with the Chargers. Neilio, I hope we get payment, my man. Otherwise, we're going to have to cancel it. The Bodie with the Vikings. Us Fire Breaks with the Jets. Boston Falls with the Eagles and the Redskins. And Matre 79, Seahawks. I'll try to get that black gold up there too, but in the meantime, let me explain how we'll do this auction. Man, come on, Neil, you're better than that. Kyle, remember, you know what we got to show now. And I hate to do it, but I think it's kind of funny. Sorry, Neil. Munoz faced. Hope everything's okay. All right. Guys, here's what we're going to do. I'm going to do two separate team groups. The Rams sold for the most, Raiders and Bucks the least. So I'm going to pair up the Rams, Raiders, Bucks, and then the Giants and the Titans were in the middle. All told, these were teams that went over $100, well over $100 in total. I'm going to do two separate auctions. Thank you for the order. That was our first Vertex Division win. So, guys, Vertex is in the store. Please go there to get your spots. The link is there. I'm going to put 1 minute on my phone. Boom! Hear that sound? 1 minute on the phone. I'm going to count down the seconds in the chat every 5 seconds, and then 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. If there's a tie at the end, whoever gets their bid in first will win it. And in the last 5 or so seconds, let's say the high bid is $50 and you pop in a 75, nobody else bids, I'll give them to you for a 51, a dollar over the next highest bid. And dollar increments, please, guys. Everybody's welcome to bid. Just please be ready to send payment. I'll drop a link that you can use to send payment or give you the email address to send gift payment, which would be great. Good luck. Thank you for your bids in advance. And I'm sorry this has been a